Hello everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. Today we're addressing a common issue encountered by many users during the installation of Windows 11, the requirement to sign in with a Microsoft account. This is convenient for some users, others prefer to use a local account instead. But don't worry, we've got you covered. We show you a simple solution to bypass this Microsoft account login step and continue with a local account. We're covering three methods. It's possible that Microsoft may disable the first method in the future. Consequently, we'll provide instructions for alternative method that you can use if the first one becomes unavailable. Let's start by looking at what happens at the end of the Windows 11 installation process. Once the Windows 11 installation process nears its end, you'll encounter the country or region selection window, followed by the keyboard selection window. If your device is connected to the internet, after the Windows updates check, the Microsoft account login window will appear. You must enter your Microsoft account information before proceeding to the next step or create a new account. If your device isn't connected to the internet, you'll encounter the network connection window, and you won't be able to proceed to the next step until the device is connected to the internet. Method 1. Bypassing Microsoft account requirement with BYPASSNRO command. Follow the Windows 11 install process until you get the Choose a Country screen. Disconnect your computer from the internet. You can do this by unplugging the Ethernet cable or turn off your Wi-Fi router. If you've reached the Microsoft account login page and the internet is still connected, don't worry. You can disconnect the internet at this point as well. Now, press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard to open a command prompt window. If you're using a laptop, press the Fn or function key plus Shift plus F10 to open the command prompt window. Click on the command prompt window, then type OOBE / BYPASSNRO and press Enter. The computer will reboot and return to the Choose a Country screen. Once again on the Choose a Country screen, press Shift plus F10 and this time type ipconfig / release. Then press Enter to ensure that the computer's internet access is disabled. Close the command prompt. Continue with the installation by selecting your region, keyboard, and secondary keyboard options. A screen titled Let's connect you to a network will appear, indicating that an internet connection is required. Click I don't have internet to continue. Then click Continue with limited setup. A new login screen will appear, asking who's going to use this device. Enter the username you wish to use for your local account and click Next. Enter a password of your choice and click Next. You can also leave this field blank, but it's not recommended for security reasons. Complete the remainder of the installation process as usual. Method 2. Bypass the Microsoft account requirement by creating a new local user using Windows Settings app. Follow the Windows 11 install process until you get the Choose a Country screen. Disconnect your computer from the internet. You can do this by unplugging the Ethernet cable or turning off your Wi-Fi router. While this step is optional in this method, it's recommended to disconnect the internet. Now, press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard to open a command prompt window. Click on the command prompt window, then type start ms-settings:, and press Enter. The settings app opens. In the settings window, on the left-hand side list, select accounts. From the right pane, select Other Users. click on Add Account button. Enter the username and password you wish to use for your local account and click Next. You can also leave the password field blank. Close Settings window. Click on the command prompt window, then enter the following commands. The commands can be found in the description. Type cd space OOBE and press enter. Then type msoobe.exe space space shutdown.exe space -r and press enter. Windows will now restart and continue with the remaining settings until Windows 11 is successfully installed with a local account. When logging in, you encounter the message the username or password is incorrect. Simply click on OK to proceed. Select your desired privacy settings and click Accept. Method 3. Bypass the Microsoft account requirement by creating a new local user using command prompt. Follow the Windows 11 install process until you get the Choose a Country screen. Disconnect your computer from the internet. You can do this by unplugging the Ethernet cable or turning off your Wi-Fi router. While this step is optional in this method, it's recommended to disconnect the internet. Now, press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard to open a command prompt window. Click on the command prompt window, then enter the following commands. The commands can be found in the description. Type net.exe space user space double quotation marks username double quotation marks space forward slash add and press enter. Replace username with your preferred account name. For example, we use the username CNATT. Type net.exe space local group space double quotation marks administrators double quotation marks space double quotation marks username double quotation marks space slash add and press enter. Type cd space OOBE and press enter. Then type msoobe.exe space space shutdown.exe space -r and press enter. Windows will now restart and continue with the remaining settings until Windows 11 is successfully installed with a local account. When logging in, you encounter the message the username or password is incorrect. Simply click on OK to proceed. Select your desired privacy settings and click Accept. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips on CNATT channel. Thanks for watching.